kick again.
I'm gonna go to the
show in Cleveland would stop for about 20 minutes. The crowd finally returned to their seats, and the show resumed.
Here they come, the Beatles, again for a second time to do their concert here, the Stadium Cleveland Stadium. And the crowd are roaring, you can hear them. And I do hope they're able to complete their whole concert. They're under control once more, they're back in their seats. We've been told that if they move out of their seats over the barrier, they will be stopping the whole concert here this evening. Ringo is safe and sound. They all look fine. I don't think the Beatles got hurt, but there were a few young teenagers hurt here tonight. Here they go, starting their first song, the Beatles, here at Cleveland Stadium. Ken Doug is reporting from Cleveland Stadium this evening with the Beatles.
It was a fantastic show. I must say, the crowd rushing the Beatles meant them no harm. It was just an emotional show of Beatlemania, which proves the fans still love the Beatles.
Thank you very much, everybody.